Layers are not only on cakes. Hi, I'm Hadas and welcome to Tip Top. Did it ever happen to you that you tried to click on an object but it was just unreachable? Well, that means you have layers. In this episode, I'd like to show you how easy it is to work with layers. Let's jump in. In this episode, I'd like to show you how easy it is to work with layers. Sometimes we want to move our objects forward or backward, behind or in front another object. It's very simple to move the layers backward and forward. Let's see all our options. In this specific design, as you can see, we have different objects in different positions. For example, these three circles are in front of this photo, but this photo is behind these circles that are behind the logo. A little bit tricky, I know, but let's see how simple it is. For example, let's click on this photo and move it forward. For that, we will have to use the position feature up here. Once I click on that, as you can see at the top, I have four options. I have forward and to front, backward and to back. Now let's understand what is the difference between forward and to front. Once I click on forward, my object will move forward one step at a time. If I click on to front, it will move to the front layer, to the top layer, in only one click. Let's test that out. Now I'm going to click on forward. What happened to my photo is that it moved one layer in front of the white circle. You can see that the white round circle is partially visible only because our photo moved one step forward. Let's click once more on forward. And now you can see that the photo has moved one more layer forward, is now on top of the circle. So now let's move one layer back, and I'll just click on backward, and I'll click once more to have my photo behind the white circle as well. Now let's test this with to back and to front, which will move our object at once to the first or last layer. Let's click on to front. And then in just one click, my photo is in front of everything. The three circles, the logo, the text, the circles, all the objects on my design. Let's click on this again, go to position and click on to back. It jumped right back to be the first layer. So that's how you play around with layers. So I hope this answered some of your questions and that you found this helpful. That's it. Thank you very much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Feel free to share with us your very layered designs in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next Tip Talk. Bye-bye.
Wow. Thank you, Hadas, for these precious tips. And thank you for watching this video until the end. I have two playlists right here for those of you who want to go a bit deeper and keep learning. This one right here is a collection of step-by-step Canva tutorials. And this one gathers all of our Canva Space webinar recordings where Canva experts teach about all sorts of topics.